Yeah. You alright? You don't look alright. Your mom is, very serious.
I just can't take this shit sometimes.
What kind of shit?
Just shit.
A lot of the time, we feel like our lives are the worst. But I think if you looked at anybody else's closet, you wouldn't trade your shit for their shit. Like, look at fourth grade. He is one of the poorest people I know. And I'm not even making a joke, though. Like, he could barely afford socks. Seriously. Socks. Ruben's mom gets all fucked up. She just beats on him and his sister. Why do you think he'll never want to go home? Fuckshit is like my best friend. And like, we used to have all these sleepovers and fucking just dream about skating and where we want to take it. I just feel like he's kind of like losing it a little or something. Now every day he just is trying to figure out where to party, where to get fucked up, drunk. It's sad. About like 3 years ago, my little brother was on the way to soccer practice. He was crossing the street. He got hit by a car. It's so weird. Like, we shared a room. Like, a closet. Whenever I like get dressed in the morning and shit, like, just looking at all the clothes and they just blend into each other and just weird. But after he passed away, fuck shit came to my house and dragged me out to go skate with him. Felt good to have somebody there.